And on David's fourth dog, the Hippodraco. One of the most interesting types of dinosaurs is the Hippodraco. Its name is horse dragon because its skull looks similar to a horse's skull. The Hippodraco is an herbivore that lived during the early Cretaceous period, over 125 million years ago. Not much is known about the Hippodraco, but we're still learning a lot more about it. Giddy up, horse dragon.
Dino David's field guide, the Hippodraco.